Water hemp does present a few interesting problems or dilemmas, things that we need to think about. First of all, it does emerge over a wider window, almost the entire growing season. When you look at its emergence pattern, typically starts in the middle of May, peaks in July, but can trail out into August. This does present a problem with having herbicides that are effective throughout that growing season to basically prevent that water hemp from growing and causing issues in your field. Layering, or that pre-post application of the residual herbicides, provides significantly better season-long control of water hemp compared to just using a pre-emergence residual herbicide. So the trial that we conducted in Rochester in 2015 was a very simple approach to demonstrate what layering of residual herbicides can bring to the table for controlling water hemp that may be glyphosate as well as ALS resistant. We started with our Pursuit check, and Pursuit is an ALS material, and we know that our water hemp population is ALS resistant. So it does not control the water hemp, but it does control other grasses and small seeded broadleaf weeds. Our comparison programs were Dual 2 Magnum as a pre, Outlook as a pre, and Warrant as a pre only. The single application of Outlook as a pre-emergence only, we have good control or excellent control of water hemp early in the season, but by about 45 to 50 days, we see that control diminish, dropping from 99 to 96 and eventually to only 85% control by the end of June. When we use the pre-post combination or the layered approach with Outlook, again, we start with Outlook as the pre, and we have the 99% control. And about 30 days after planting, we added the additional or the layered Outlook. Now the difference, when we go to the middle of July or end of June, we see instead of 85% control with just the pre only, we are up to 97% control where we've layered the Outlook, and the control continues to the middle of July and well into September. We're still at 94% control where we've layered the Outlook herbicide compared to only 71% control with just the pre-only herbicide. This trial really demonstrates that layering of effective residual herbicide is a good strategy that can provide season-long control of common water hemp.